Longtime Louisiana Elections Commissioner Jerry Fowler has died. Fowler passed away at a Baton Rouge hospital this morning, 3 days after having a surgery. Fowler was Elections Commissioner for nearly 2 decades. He was defeated and later sent to prison after admitting to extorting nearly $1 million in bribes connected to the purchase of voting machines. His wife, Marie Ann, disappeared while on the way to visit him in prison. That was in 2002. She was never found. It was widely speculated but never proven that she was a victim of serial killer Derek Todd Lee. We will have more on the life and death of Jerry Fowler coming up ahead here at 5 o'clock from our political expert, Jim Easter. Jerry Fowler, again, was 68 years old when he died.